Connect, which has received overwhelming support from all stakeholders of the real estate industry. We shall have the lamp lighting.
Ekadantaya Bakradundaya Gauri Tanayaya Dhimahi Pradeshanaya Bhalachandraya Shri Ganeshaya Dhimahi.
I just want to quickly throw light once again on the last statement made by our Honorable Prime Minister. If I can just read it out for each and every one of you. He says, a vibrant housing sector can contribute greatly to India's economic progress. Let us work together to ensure no Indian is left homeless. If you really understand the basic intent of our Honorable Prime Minister, after creating such a firebrand vision of homes for all, which is, we will all agree, that you know, for a population of 1.3 billion people, to come up with such a statement is something that is visionary, and he has kind of set it over there, and it is up to us now. Recorded home shortages in only the metros. I'm just going to talk about the metros because that's where most of you today are working. We're talking of about 20 million homes in only the metros, which means that we will be working at 8 times our capacity to only maybe achieve the target of these homes by 2022. Now, here's a tremendous opportunity. We've got to make it work. There's disruption going on everywhere. Message to my industry friends is, you guys are in industry. You'll always think, you know, industrial production. You all follow Six Sigma. You all follow JIT. Let us also be the benefactors of the knowledge that you've gathered over time. Not only will you give us new products at a much more competitive, pricing environment, but you should also give us the knowledge of what it is that you as an industry have. Without much ado, I'll say all the very best to my 20 exhibitors out here. I want to just say this, you have 150 developers as a captive audience. May you make the most of it.
Affordable housing is going to be a game changer. It started already as a game changer. Millions and millions of families and individuals do not dream to even have a home, which Prime Minister has made it into a reality. So here we are to make it happen. The growth cannot be happened without the true partners, and you all are here today to accelerate this momentum. On behalf of MCHI CREDAI, I again extend whatever support we need from us and from our fellow members to make this dream into reality.
Current government's initiative is that real action coming on the ground. Most of the time when government says something, we always thought that it will take 5-10 years, 15 years. But the kind of initiative, let's say for RERA, which was decided that May 2016, announced and implemented on May 2017. So the kind of real estate related, affordable housing related boost which is given by this current government is kind of, you know, not seen before. The only industry which has got income tax benefit is affordable housing. This will definitely give a huge boost to the affordable housing, real estate, commercial. Even all our marathons, commercial projects have started like the way 3-4 years ago there was a huge vacancy. Now everything is filled up. There is a short supply in commercial spaces now. So we at CREDAI MCHI see a big boom coming from 2017 onwards, and you'll be geared up to supply all the materials, the new products, the innovative technology, which all our CREDAI members will be requiring time to time. Let's see, you know, the BizNet grows from here, and it will be a win-win B2B platform for, you know, win for all. CREDAI MCHI has already signed an MOU with Maharashtra government for 5.69 lakhs homes. So 2022, housing for all is really on the path.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, for being a part of this unique industry event and participating grant for enlightening us about their product and